EDIUS won't run correctly because of unknown reasons, you have the possibility to reset EDIUS. First, save your EDIUS project and close the program. Go to the Windows Start menu and type in %appdata% in the search bar. Now you're in the roaming register. Here, in the Grass Valley folder, you will find the customized EDIUS settings, for example, the layout settings. Rename the Grass Valley folder. Make sure, however, that you don't delete the folder. Simply rename it. The second step to perform is to enter the command %programdata%. Now you arrive at the program data directory. There is another Grass Valley folder in this directory, and you should rename this too. Program specified settings are stored in this folder, for example, the hardware settings. Now, restart EDIUS. During the load process, EDIUS will create a new Grass Valley folder in the program data and roaming directories. Because all of the settings used by EDIUS were reset, you will now have to define a storage location for your EDIUS projects after starting EDIUS for the first time. Also, the protocol directory was reset. To open a current project, go to Open Project and navigate to your desired project. If you wish to undo the EDIUS reset, simply go to the Roaming and Program Data directories again and delete the newly created Grass Valley folders, and restore the older folders' original names. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.